morning, guys. Good morning, my friends. Good morning, my dear subscriber. Today I'm in Dominican Convent School in Bulawayo. This school, my opinion, is best school in Bulawayo in Zimbabwe. You can see now I have group of prefects, best girls of school, yeah, and headmistress sister Rosie. Okay, yes. Yeah. And you can see now it's beautiful explanation about Dominican Convent School. Why I want to make this video? Because my daughter, this video for my friends, for my subscriber, but firstly for my daughter, because she spent 11 years in Dominican Convent School. She graduated from O-level, went to London and did A-level in London. But for her, Dominican school, teachers, student, still best one. And she wants to have a little bit memory about Dominican Convent School. We can start with headmistress, sister Rosie. What can you tell for people a little bit briefly about you?
I have to say community is very important. It's good when we see a parent coming back to appreciate.
Exactly.
And to our old girls, you there, our daughter. Yeah. We love you. And thank you for remembering Convent. And you still have your young sisters here.
They are here. Beautiful girls.
Yes. Yeah. And we continue to do our best as school. And we follow in the footsteps of St. Dominic's. And our pillars guide us. Study, yeah. Prayer, community, and service.
Yeah. Because for all my friends and my subscribers, Dominican Convent School belonging Romano Catholic Church. Yeah?
Yes.
And really, you are doing religion study. It's number one. Very strict discipline and religion study. It's number one. Doesn't matter. Grade one or form four or a level. Yeah. Doesn't matter. Everyone is praying. For
yes.
me, as a psychiatrist, it's very important. I believe really that everyone must pray. Everyone must have strict discipline.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank
and you. Sister Rosie, I got information you did study in the United States.
Yes.
For my American friends.
Yes. For my American friends. I love America. I was in Ohio. At Ohio Dominican University.
Wow!
And again, it's continuation for our students who are here at Dominican
who is here.
School.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay.
They can still continue at a Dominican University out there.
Wow,
even
wow.
In the
they
States.
Have just the same system, they have
yes.
the same high school and university.
Yes.
You see, it's very, very important. Now, girls, briefly, everyone, your names, your name, what are you doing? You are prefects.
Yes, my name is Sedwana Shechabarika, and I've also been here at Convent since grade one. So it's been a great experience, and I've loved what we've learned at the school, and I treasure all the moments that I've had.
Well done, well done. Okay.
Hi, my name is Zandile Jakimbuni, and I'm the deputy sports captain here.
Well done.
The school, I've been here since grade one as well, and now I'm in upper six. And it's groomed me in sports mostly, because this is where I started my tennis and my hockey and my swimming. So yes.
What is kind of sport do you prefer?
I prefer tennis.
Well done. Maybe you're going to be like Serena Williams. Eh?
Yes, hopefully.
Hopefully, yeah.
Yes,
because, you know, girls, I met Serena Williams 3 years before. I met her in Los Angeles and we made photo together. She had a cup of coffee in one of small coffee shop, and I met her. People was very quiet, but when I saw, I see Serena Williams, I came for her, said Serena Williams. She said, yeah, I am, yeah. Can
wow.
I make photo? She was agree, and I brought this photo I'm keeping now, you know, 3 years from
wow.
Serena. She is very beautiful girl, very friendly, very, you see, very plain person, you know. Somebody said, no, I don't want to have photo, but she said, no problem, you can make photo with me. Okay, and who are you?
My name is Tafazo Machingura, and I've been here since grade one. I'm the sports captain here and the hockey captain.
Well done.
And
for hockey, yeah?
Yes, and what Convent has taught me is sisterhood, to love your sisters and build each other as ladies in the world.
Oh, well done. Thank you very much, everyone. Now I want to show, you can see I can move. This one, it's primary school, yeah? Primary, that building, primary school. We stay near high school. And very important, we are going to see now big Romano Catholic Church. You have service one time a week in Romano Catholic Church, or how often? One time a month, or like this one, yeah?
Twice a term.
No, it's well done, but
and
it's huge service.
Inside,
I know, that one is beautiful.
Yes.
Okay, girls, let's go. We have short time. Everyone must show for me your best place in Dominican Convent School. Thank you very much,
so
Sister Rosie. Thank you very much.
Thank
yeah.
you.
We are going now. Let's go to see. Now you can see this one. Like I explained, this is primary school. Let's go to show for you beautiful church. beautiful church. You see, it's Romana Catholic huge church. You can see explanation, Dominican Convent Junior School, church where students going for service, like they said, at least one time, roughly one time a month. Okay, what you can show for me? Which place is best place for you?
For me, it's the sports field.
And for you?
I really don't have a favorite spot as yet.
Yeah, but at least let's go. We have time, let's go to pass through this place. You see, it's huge place. It's really huge place. Amalia, especially for you. Everything's the same, but now it's looking exactly much better. Very clean, very nice security system. But I like that church. I remember when we, during 11 years, came to see our daughter. She was playing in this yard in primary school. Still the same. Who is headmistress now of primary school?
Sister Irene.
Ah, sister. Okay, yeah. We can see now the same place. Church right side, in front of us, primary school. And you said you have small chapel somewhere.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay,
we'll
that side.
Before,
because I like your sport place. It's really beautiful, beautiful sport place. And I like your chapel. Primary school still the same. Not any change, yeah?
Not
any change. How many girls do you have now? Is it roughly for high school? How many girls?
Roughly 500.
500 now,
yes,
yeah?
Yes.
Okay, yeah. Because when Amalia was, it was a little bit less. It was not 500. Now it looks like it's a little bit bigger one.
Yes.
Yeah, let's go to here, to see here.
Yeah? This is the primary. Update the computer.
Okay, computer lesson, yeah. Yeah, really still the same. Still, but more clean, looks like you did refurbishment, yeah. You did refurbishment and looking everything. Okay, your plan, girls, what do you want to do? Really, you are now in A level. Your plan, what do you want to do and where you are going?
I want to go to Canada. And
well done.
I want to become a professional hockey player and an engineer.
Oh, well done. You?
I would like to study aviation. Mm-hmm. At the moment, I'm looking at going either to the United States or...
You want to have scholarship, yeah? In the United States, yeah?
I hadn't considered the scholarship as yet, but if I get one, that would be good.
Okay, it's well done. Well yes. Done, yeah. And your plan for future?
Well, I'm planning on attending university with the tennis scholarship.
Well done. Yeah, well done, yeah. And where, here or United States?
United States.
United States. You must look for really for scholarship. Because scholarship from embassy exactly is very important. They like really people, sporty people.
Well, anyway, that's not in Africa.
Yeah, exactly. Mm-hmm. Let's go. We are coming to small chapel. Chapel, you can see. Small chapel for student. It's beautiful chapel. See some student praying. If you have any problem, you can come for praying here. It's beautiful chapel. Yeah, let's go to sport club. It's very nice, I remember. Now we are going to sport play. Yeah, it's very nice. Okay, let's go to this.
Hello, this is the secret garden.
Ah, it's secret garden, yeah?
Yes, this is for the... It's a privilege for the
upper sixes. Only for upper six, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah, you can come to have rest here, yeah?
Yes.
To read or to have some conversation, to some very nice, very nice. It's typical British system, secret garden, something typical British. Yeah, let's go. Now we are going to sport field where they have tennis and everything. Yeah. What about tennis? Do you have real coach here or you don't have coach? Who is your coach here?
We have Mr. C, Mr. Chikoni. We'll see him at the sports field, who
okay.
is our main sports coach.
Okay.
And then different disciplines have different sporting coaches.
Mm-hmm.
For example, tennis has Coach Ozzy, and
okay.
hockey also has Coach Ozzy.
Okay.
Netball has a different coach, Mrs.
Mm-hmm.
Moyo, and so forth and so forth.
Okay, yeah. But, for example, you want to be tennis player. Your result now, you have good result. You do participate sometimes, maybe any competition?
Yes. Currently, I'm representing Zimbabwe in the national team, Zimbabwe
national team, national school team. Okay. Did you go overseas or not yet?
Not yet.
Hopefully
soon.
But hopefully you can go, yeah.
Yes.
You can go to that side. This one is short way, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Of course. Yeah, I remember my daughter, she had somewhere lesson. Okay, here. Yeah, it's for you, it's going to be Mali. Very good memory for you. You can see your primary school still the same, not any change. Still the same. Yeah, it's very nice. Yeah, tennis is very important because you see, especially in the United States, too many people coming for attachment, you know. including, do you remember very famous Russian tennis player Maria Sharapova?
Yes.
You remember? Yeah. She came to United States when she was only 6 years old.
Huh.
Yeah, since 6 years old she was training in the United States. Mm-hmm. And just the same, you know, why she got, do you remember, Wimbledon, she got mm-hmm. gold medal, she was got first place because she was training in the United States.
So the coaches have yeah. been pushing us. They pushed us in all
yeah, levels. Exactly. It's important. And it's very important. So, you know.
All level, I got 5 A's with 3 A stars.
Oh, it's very good. Very good. Very good result. You are clever, plus you are sporty. You see, okay. This is beautiful garden. Beautiful garden. We are coming to sport field. You know, usually they have athletic here. You're running here, yeah. Just the same grass hockey is yeah. here, yeah. Everything is here. And we are coming to you. I know you have beautiful swimming pool. This is sport complex. Beautiful garden, very old garden. How old is Dominican? Do you know history, girls? How old is the... How are you?
Hello, how are you?
You are sport teacher, who are you?
Yes, I'm
well
the,
done, well done. Who are you? Introduce yourself.
Head of department.
Wow, sport, okay, yes. Yeah. We are coming because all girls prefix are very sporty girls, you know.
Yes.
And they make a plan, continue sport in future, not only study, they are not only clever, bright girls. They are just the same, very sporty.
Wow.
And I want to show for everyone, for my friends, I want to show your school.
Okay.
For me it's best because my daughter was here 11 years. Now she's in the United States.
Wow.
But she spent 11 years from grade 1 up to form 4. And after that she went to London, she did A level in London. Okay, we can go to
That's
see you.
Cool
okay. Yeah, it's beautiful. It's very nice. I remember usually it was swimming competition here. Too many people came, you know.
Yes,
it's really
yes,
very nice.
Yes, yes. Oh, yeah. I think there's been developments from probably the last time you
yeah I see here. I see it's much better, everything
with
is clean, everything is nice, yeah yeah,
there was a lot of green which was quite yeah. appreciated, but we've concreted the whole floor.
And I know Dominican still is very sporty school, yeah.
Yes,
usually you have very good result if you are going somewhere to Harare or somewhere, usually you have very good result.
Yes, yes,
yeah, it's
yes,
well
yes.
done. No, at least thank you very much. Yeah, thank you very much.
You are most
for
welcome.
Your briefly explanation
you
about your sporty
yeah.
your sporty place. Okay, my dear girls, at least I wish you best. I wish you best. I hope everyone is going to finish school with very good result. And like somebody is going to Canada, but mostly of going to United States, continue education, because they like really very bright student and very sporty, sporty, especially tennis. And doesn't matter, hockey is very important. You are a member only school team or national team?
School team.
School team, but nobody knows. Maybe I'm going to be captain of national team, yeah, of Zimbabwe. Okay, guys, for today that's all. Bye-bye, everyone.
Bye.
Thank you, girl.